We probably still want to start with something good, some big map. Let's see how that is. All right, that is pretty good. Let's go. Oh, mothers. Is this Horde? No. It kind of feels like the necro push of Brick's Wrath. Just go from trash pull to trash pull and then blast and move on. It's amazing. Very similar. Yeah, that was actually 80% already or something. How? I'm not complaining, I guess. Maybe if Kaidis elites there and see if you get something. So far there's nothing. But they are power or something, can definitely blast these packs there. They can just stand there and nuke them. There's three yellows with a power, a fourth yellow. Four condits. In the blue. Well,
yes.
That's a lot of packs here. I'm in a pretty shitty position here. Okay, Templar is good. Pad control. Thank you for the 2 months. Take forever to get everything through this little corridor here. We have a blue teleporter back there. And ghosts. Okay, they're all coming. Good. It's use the shield button as much as possible, I guess. Everything is actually here. That's good. I'm gonna kill them. Give me Connor somewhere else then. I won't need it here. Not yet, though. Hmm. I'm gonna kill that one, I guess. The shield guy is quite high. You have the zombie. Yeah, the zombie's almost dead, and the grotesque, too. Let's block the pylon. Okay, we kill just the fallen guys and zombie. Let's go. I'm not sure that this dude is a chair, man. Is a jug. He should have died as well. Would have been nice. Oh, that was unlucky. Didn't see that. I just wasn't into it. Basically from off screen into the mortar. Very nice. Yeah, power pine instead of a shield, we would have destroyed everything here, I guess. Mm-hmm. Good. Okay. There's basically nothing here, to be honest. Let's blast a little bit. That's big or counted trash, actually. And we have... Oh. I'll take this. Okay. Wait, about this one death. I want my gem up. Okay. Well, believers won, guys. That didn't take long. I guess we take it in like a minute or 1.5 maybe. That should be fine. Maybe at 80. I'm not sure, I'm not too familiar with flavor power pines on those actually. I've barely done that. Vengeance down a bit more stricken. We don't really regenerate that much though. We also did this legacy actually to consider. So this was 1.5 minutes. I say hell yeah, let's go. To get that Kuni. And Waller. Seems to work out pretty well here, if I don't die. Hell yeah. Exactly on the last second of power, that was beautiful timing. Ah, I guess I should have done the 125 after all. Might have had a chance here, 125. Well, this is fine for now, maybe I'll do 125 Multishot after all at some point, but I don't think I will do it now. This guy's playing Hanging Arrow. Yeah, I'm not really. And more Hanging Arrow, because I'm not really convinced. Oh, this is a pretty good clear here, 12 minutes. Yeah, 125 would be my cap, but yeah. Yeah. Yeah, so we're missing basically an entire crit roll. And an arrow damage roll. 10% resource. Oof. Otherwise, the gear is pretty good, I guess.